Hey, Joel, what's up?
Hey, how you doing, Siraj?
Pretty good. How are you?
Doing all right.
Are you down to answer a couple of questions?
Yeah. You want to walk and talk?
Yeah, let's do it.
Cool.
What project are you currently working on?
I am working on image compression using neural nets.
Why do you think deep learning has gotten so popular recently?
Other than it obviously doing really well on a lot of problems, I think it also gives people with a technical skill set a chance to think about like big questions like consciousness or things like that.
Hey, Joel, what's your favorite operating system?
Ubuntu.
Cool.
Thanks.
Favorite thing about working at Google?
I would say all the smart people, and it's pretty flexible.
How would you describe your experience at Princeton?
Hard and formative.
If you could spend an evening with one famous person, who would it be?
I feel like Jon Stewart would be hilarious to hang out with.
Do you play any sports?
I used to do a lot of rock climbing, but not so much since I moved to the Bay Area.
What time do you go to sleep?
Midnight.
What's your favorite car?
My motorcycle, Honda 250 CBR.
What machine learning model would you never use?
That is a trick question. I would use any model that gets the job done.
Programming language of choice for machine learning?
TensorFlow, so C++ and Python.
Favorite professor?
Robert Shapiri.
Name one person you really admire.
I would say any of my friends who moved to a foreign country without speaking the language.
How are you liking the Bay Area?
I love it. Favorite place I've lived by far.
What drives you to do research?
I think it's in that golden sweet spot for me of hard enough so that I feel like I'm growing, but not so hard that I cry myself to sleep every night.
Was there ever a class in college you really didn't like?
I would say, yeah, I'm not sure.
What's the most beautiful thing in the world?
Your smile, of course, Siraj.
What's your favorite exercise?
I've been working on the clean and jerk these days.
Favorite food?
Udon, definitely.
Do you miss the East Coast?
not really at all.
What website do you waste time on?
I'm like the only person I know that doesn't, I don't really waste that much time on websites, I think.
Last person you emailed?
I just emailed my team about setting up a reading group.
You get an all expenses paid trip to one city. Where do you go?
I really want to go to one of the mega cities in Brazil. That would be great.
Would you visit Mars?
Yeah, if they have Wi-Fi.
What is one thing you can't live without?
I guess I just learned it's Wi-Fi.
What is the first thing you do when you wake up?
Hit the snooze button.
What text editor do you use?
I wish I could say something like Vim or Emacs, but I am using a Google internal tool.
What open source library do you really like?
I'm kind of biased, but I would probably have to say TensorFlow.
What's one of your favorite movies?
The Matrix? I don't watch that many movies.
What is something you do to come up with research ideas?
I love talking to anybody and everybody that will listen to me. That's been pretty good for me.
What inspired you to get into machine learning?
It kind of just happened, I think. I moved out here, and I guess a lot of the problems that were in machine learning seem really interesting to me.
Nice.
What was the first program you ever made?
Probably either Hello World or one of those like for loop things that print out a certain number of asterisks.
What is one book you really like?
I really like Perdido Street Station.
What is one thing you are afraid of?
Not having a positive impact, I guess.
What is a big misconception about you?
I think I simulate an extrovert pretty well, but I'm actually pretty introverted.
What is one thing that excites you?
I really, really love to travel and meet new people.
Best advice you've ever received?
It wasn't directly like this, but it was something like, even if somebody looks like they have their shit together on the outside, they probably have a lot of stuff going on that you don't necessarily see.
What's the bravest thing you've ever done?
Probably move to California without having a job.
What is one piece of advice you'd give yourself 10 years ago?
Take care of yourself better.
If you were a rapper, which rapper would you be?
probably Snoop Dogg because of the physical resemblance.
Do you have any pets?
I used to live with a dog, but sadly I don't anymore.
What's something you've learned in the past month?
I just learned something about generative adversarial networks.
What is a topic in machine learning you'd like to explore more?
I'd really like to get into sequence-to-sequence modeling a bit more.
Do you think we'll solve intelligence in your lifetime?
I don't think so, actually. So anytime somebody says that something can't be done, they're usually wrong. But if somebody says that it's going to take a certain amount of time, usually it's like 10x that.
If you ran the world, what is one law you'd enact?
I don't know, nap time for everybody?
What is something you do to relax?
I read a lot of fiction, I exercise, and watch rock climbing videos.
What is a risk that comes from deep learning?
I would say maybe forgetting about all of the kinds of machine learning that came before that aren't necessarily related to deep learning. I think nowadays people want to just throw neural nets at stuff, and that's not always the right answer.
Who is one person you looked up to when you were in college?
Ooh, not sure.
What were you like as a kid in grade school?
I think I was kind of a jerk.
What deep learning library do you use the most?
Not unbiased here, but probably TensorFlow.
Andrew Ng once said machine learning is like the new electricity. Agree?
Yeah, I think that sounds pretty good. It's amazing the way people are able to use machine learning to do a large number of different things.
If you were to start from scratch today, what is one learning resource you would use to learn machine learning?
If you're not afraid of doing math, then maybe Kevin Murphy's textbook, a machine learning, a probabilistic approach. If not, again, I'm probably pretty biased, but I think the tutorials on the TensorFlow website are pretty good.
What is one major unsolved research problem you'd love to tackle?
I really want to figure out a generally better way of sampling the data during training than uniformly at random.
What is the most surprising result you've ever gotten from your research?
So my team published a paper a while ago on our image compression work, and it's pretty amazing that we're able to basically compete with state of the art without doing anything like entropy coding or variable bitrate per patch.
What's more interesting, the brain or the universe?
Oh, definitely the brain.
If you could be an X-Men character, who would it be?
Wolverine, so I could get the cool facial hair.
What's your spirit animal?
Squirrel.
Does P equal NP?
I don't have very strong feelings on the matter. I'll leave it to the suits in Washington to decide.
Would you ever go to Burning Man?
I have gone to Burning Man.
Snapchat or Facebook?
Facebook.
Android or iPhone?
Right now, Android. Could go either way.
Google or DuckDuckGo?
I use Google way more than I use DuckDuckGo.
Favorite Linux distro?
Ubuntu.
All right, Joel. That's it for my 67 questions. Thanks so much for answering those.
Absolutely. It was a pleasure.
All right. Have a good one.
See you around.
Thanks.